Welcome to American Toman TV. American Toman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz for Tow Industry Week. On this edition, we recap the live recovery demo put on by Miller Industries at American Toman's recent Las Vegas Expo.
The folks at Miller Industries put on quite the show featuring their Century 1150S Rotator on a Peterbilt 389. Here is Billy Drain from Miller Industries with more.
It's one of our most popular, or actually our most popular Rotator model over the past year. It was a 1150S on a Peterbilt 389. We wanted to show the weight sensitivity of the unit and the fact that we were able to get it California legal, something that we worked really hard on to introduce into this market.
To show the capabilities of this heavy duty, the 1150S uprighted this garbage truck and then took it for a 360 degree ride.
So what we showed today was a recovery off the side. We actually had the garbage truck turned over away from us. So what we wanted to show was the 1150's capability to upright that casualty. And then once we got it uprighted, we showed the ability of it of the 1150 to rotate the garbage packer around the corner. We were really excited. We're grateful to have the opportunity to come out here and showcase our product to the customers.